Like, people used to look at JFK like, ooh, he's sexy. And then it was Bill Clinton.
Uh-huh.
And now it's your husband, President Barack Obama, is looked upon women across the country as a sex symbol. What do you think of?
He's got a little swag, you know? That's okay. I mean, I'm proud of him. But no, he's a stylish, I think, man who is healthy, and he's smart, and he's passionate, and he's inspiring, and who wouldn't fall in love with that, you know? It's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah.